Hey guys, today I'm going to share with you my design team package for February for scrapbooking with me. And I'm excited because I got some tools and stuff like that. So let me show you this first. This is Post-it roll adhesive, perfect length every time. And I liked it because it showed how you can like label containers. This is it. I gotta figure out how to put it through. But yeah, so you can see how, you know, I have my stuff up there labeled, but I really need to redo stuff. And so I wanted to try this Post-it tape. So they carry this, all of these items, obviously, at Scrapbooking With Me. All the links will be in the description box down below. I got this mono sand eraser, and I thought I would give that a try. That looks like it'll work really, really well. I'm not certain, but I think it's more for, like, erasing glue and stuff like that, but of course, I will link it in the description box below. Versa marker. I really wanted this. So, watermark pen. So, this is for little areas that you want to emboss. But, you know, yeah. Well, let's just put it like that. You maybe didn't stamp it well. And you need another little area. So I wanted this really bad. So I'm really excited about this Versa marker. I also ordered this cool little embossing powder bag. And all the bigwig girls use this little powder bag. So this is going, it says makes embossing clean and easy. So, these items are really affordable too, guys. So you should definitely check them out. I also got Stick-It, the perfect adhesive for die cuts and electronic cutting machines. Well, I don't have an electronic cutting machine, but I do have a die cutter. So I thought I would pick this up to have in my stash and give this a try. So this is really, really cool. All right, you may get tired of seeing them, but I didn't have these before. These are the tags and pockets. And yeah, I did not have these before. So I ordered two of these. And I ordered two more packs of the journaling and ephemera cards. I have a project coming up with this. Hopefully you'll see this before that. But yeah, super excited. Now, are you ready for the paper? And it's not fairy dust. Okay. Let me take it out of the package. I am super excited about this. This is made by, Blue Fern. It's called In the Mood. And it's very shabby chic. I super love it. And I'm not sure. I had intended a mini album with this, but I'm feeling really junk journal-y. Look how beautiful. Oh, and that would be a beautiful layout too. Let's look at the other side. Blue Fern. They know how to make some papers. To me, they are right up there with Graphic 45. The funny thing about Graphic 45 is it's hit and miss. A lot of their stuff I don't like. I don't, you know, I'm a dog groomer, but I don't like their raining cats and dogs, and I don't like Little Women. It's just not my color palette. I know a lot of people love it, but Blue Fern, oh my, I don't know of a collection they've come out with that I didn't love. But for me, with Graphic 45, Graphic 45, it's like hit and miss. I really loved, what was it? The women with the big, tall hair. Oh, what was that collection called? Anyway, I loved that collection. Ooh, that is so pretty. And I liked, look at the doves. Oh gosh, the Vintage Ladies Diary. I love that collection too. This paper collection is stunning. I don't know, guys. You might need to tell me what I'm going to do with this. Look at the bird. And it says Paris. Oh, that'd make a beautiful layout too. All right. Whatever it is, it's going to be Parisian. Oh yeah, I like that side. Oh, I love this with the hearts. Ooh, I love that too. All right. That's the paper.
Or, you know,
oh, sorry. I hit my mouse. All right. Then I also ordered the self-adhesive printed chipboard shapes. I'm in the mood for love simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood for love. Love, I love you. This heart, a calendar, another heart, memories. This, oh, I love this piece. All you need is love, and then another chipboard piece here, sweetheart, another heart, these little corner pieces, and then this beautiful cover of an album of some kind. Oh my gosh, I am so in love with that. And then apparently, I forgot, oh, jackpot, I ordered two. I love it. Oh, I love it. Okay. And then, I apparently did order the Fairy Dust more stickers. That's because I have like 72 paper pads. All right, guys, you got to head over to Scrapbooking with me. All the links for every item here will be listed in the description box down below. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to use my coupon code. That will also be in the description box below. Save yourself some money. And it's awesome because when you use my coupon, they know that you came from my video. So have a happy, scrappy day. Bye.